Sam, welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can change the timelapse video speed in the TECNO Camon 18. So now first up, open the camera app and now just swipe up the top menu to open the timelapse mode. Now if you want to change the timelapse video speed, click on this little icon and select your desired function. Now you can record the timelapse videos with the new speed. And this is how it looks. That's it, thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye. We'll be right back.